Former US President Jimmy Carter has made a rare public appearance to say goodbye to his wife of 77 years. Rosalynn Carter was remembered today as a trailblazer and an adventurer who left an indelible mark on the office of the First Lady.
Emerging from hospice care at 99 years of age, Jimmy Carter. Unable to walk, unable to speak, his daughter put into words what the 39th US president couldn't.
When I see you, I fall in love with you all over again. Does that seem strange to you? It doesn't to me. Goodbye, darling. Until tomorrow, Jimmy.
A love story that became the longest presidential marriage in American history. Rosalynn Carter attended cabinet meetings, took an office in the East Wing, and went on diplomatic missions. She transformed the role of the president's wife, paving the way for those who followed. They came to pay their respects today, every living First Lady in attendance.
Thank you all for coming and acknowledging this remarkable sisterhood that you share with my grandmother. Secretary Clinton and Dr. Biden, we also welcome your lovely husbands.
Jimmy bought a new suit for the service after discovering his was too big. He appeared frail, covered by a blanket embroidered with his wife's face, but nothing would stop him from saying goodbye to his wife of 77 years and a celebration of a remarkable life they forged together.
Because of Rosalynn Carter, millions of lives are better off. What a gift she left.
In the United States, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.